It's gonna be alright tonight. Oh my. It's gonna be alright. Oh yeah.
Cheltenham Zoo. We've just done our free zoo community boot camp. I've got Matt here with me today. He came on his birthday to have a little go at our boot camp. What did you think of the boot camp? How did you enjoy it?
Really good. Still catching my breath up now. So.
Good.
But yeah, really love it. Come for about four or five sessions now, and the boot camp, there's a lot more people, bigger energy, some people who haven't been here before. And it's really good.
Good, really good. And how did you find having all the moves explained to you and how it can improve quality of life and improve your mobility and things like that?
Yeah, I think mobility and staying flexible and using your body in many different ways that you don't normally throughout everyday life is really important. And this kind of encompasses all of it. So.
Great stuff.
But it's how you explained it alongside Lewis was done perfect.
Oh, brilliant, that's really good. And what do you think of the culture, you know, the whole high-fiving and things like that?
Yeah, I don't do much high-fiving normally, but I've got into it. I love the hugs, I'll hug as many people as possible, spread the love.
Brilliant, good. Would you recommend our boot camp to anyone else?
Yeah, absolutely. Brought my wife along today and my three-year-old daughter, and I'll spread the word and yeah, try and get as many people as possible.
Brilliant, thank you so much. Let's get a touch.
Thank you.
And onto the camera.
It's Lewis from Cheltenham Zoo. I've got Claire with me, just finished our free community zoo boot camp. How did you find the boot camp today, Claire?
I thought it was really good. I really like the way that everyone's really supportive of each other and we're all high-fiving each other and keeping each other going through the exercises.
Okay, well, it takes me on to my next question. How did you find the culture and the high-fiving?
It's different. It's the sort of thing that you kind of don't expect when you go to an exercise class, and when you first do it, you're not really sure whether you'll feel comfortable with it, but after a while you get into it and then it actually is much better because you all pull each other through.
Each other along.
Yeah, exactly.
So with the movements, how did you find the movements explained to you and how they can benefit you in with things like quality of life? And
it's really simple movements, so you don't, when they show them you don't think they're going to be hard, but then when you start doing them, they're really hard, and then you think, oh my goodness, I'm not going to get through this, and you keep going, and I've done a few zoo sessions now, I've been doing them for a few months, and I've really noticed the difference. Yeah. I couldn't do the frog stops to start with, I was like really not being able to be very flexible, and I've never been very flexible. And now I can really do them and I can feel more energetic in my
everyday
life.
But the change is over just a short space of time.
Yeah, it was after the third session I could get much lower, so you kind of get better quite quickly. So the first session you're like, oh my goodness, this can feel a bit overwhelming, and then as soon as you come to another one you realise that you're getting better and it's getting easier and you're feeling better every day.
And obviously with that, would you recommend our boot camp?
I definitely recommend the boot camp to anyone. Class. I think Alanise is a fantastic instructor and you're in good support to her, and it's a really great atmosphere, so come along.
And not only that, it's free.
Yeah, exactly.
Good. I want the camera. Boom.
Shall we get your chair?